Indianapolis, Butler is extending its recruiting reach beyond the U.S. border while also pursuing prospects in Indiana. Assistant coach Jeff Meyer was in Mississauga, Ontario, this week to visit 6-10 Kaosi Ezeagu, a prospect in the 2018 class. Ezegua played for GTA Prep, a Canadian basketball development program that partners with a local school district. Butler already has one Canadian, 6-7 Christian David of Milton, Ontario. The Bulldogs will have 11 on scholarship next season and thus have two available. They have one 2018 signee, Marquise Hastings of Wyoming, Mich, and brought in Jordan Tucker from Duke as a mid-year transfer. Ezeagua's scholarship offers are from South Carolina and Central Michigan. He is a shot blocker who would fall into the category of long-term project and redshirt candidate. Two Butler centers, Nate Fowler and Joey Brunk, are expected to share that position in 2018-19.20186-5PG Jamarius Burton on his official visit to Butler. Also officially offered from the Bulldogs Fire Biceps Medium Dark Skin Tone Basketball Pick. Twitter.com/CHCWZLQGRF, Team Loaded NC, at Team Load DNC, April 16, 2018. Ezegua averaged 11.4 points and 10.4 rebounds a game this season. In the recent Canadian All-Star game, he had 8 points and 7 rebounds in 18 minutes. A more touted 2018 prospect is 6'9 forward Bryce Golden of St. James, MD, school. Golden, who rescinded a commitment to Pittsburgh, has visited Syracuse and is to visit Illinois this week. Butler and Georgetown are also among his final four. Butler coaches made in-home visits this week with two of the state's top juniors, 6-4 Armand Franklin of Cathedral and 6-6 Mason Gillis of Newcastle. The Bulldogs have one commitment in the 2019 class, 6-10 John Michael Malloy of Carmel. They await the decision of Jamarius Burton, a 6-5 guard from Charlotte, North Carolina, in the 2018 class. He visited Butler last week before leaving on a recruiting trip to Wichita State. Also in the mix are Temple, Massachusetts and George Mason. Burton led Independence High School, 31-1, to a state championship. He is in the mold of some big guards, Darius Morris, Tim Hardaway Jr., Karis LeVert, developed by Butler coach Laval Jordan as a Michigan assistant. Burton left Wichita on Wednesday night and is to announce his decision at about 1:40 p.m. Friday at his high school. Wichita State already has 6 players in its 2018 recruiting class. Email IndyStar reporter David Woods at david.woods@indystar.com or call 317-444-6195. Follow him on Twitter, @DavidWoods007.